Welcome back to Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. We need to get off of Valmar's moon. We have Elena back. However, we've also lost Millennia. And it looks like for good. Yeah, our only way back is the Grana Saber. But according to Teal, it might not have enough energy left. We need to get out of here. I also need to equip Elena, who is unconscious. Are we gonna count that as a death? I don't think we should, but we could. Then again, the game kind of forced it on me. Let's heal a little bit, shall we? Before running out of here, with my 21 blueberries. Nah, it's fine. Wasted them, but they're just blueberries. Woo! And Elena's actually full up. That's good. And she has no skills. Do I have a toughness to give you? I gave one to Ryudo. I actually did a little bit of finagling before I, went into that last fight. Let's make sure she has toughness, because otherwise she's probably just going to fall down and die. Which isn't something I would like. Wind lightning, wind blizzard, I don't want that. Fire lightning matches out that. Fire and explosion. Let's give you that. You should have... Can I give you... Oh yeah, I gave you intelligence for some reason. No, I didn't want to do that. Let's give you back mentality, please. I do not have the next slot yet. Damn. That's fine. Let's give you back strength. Yeah, I did a little bit of finagling before stuff happened. Where is that intelligence? So she can blow stuff up, like she's been doing. What should I give you? I don't really know. Give you pirate's ring? Why not? I did a lot of finagling that you did not see before the Egg Guardian. Just because. Oh. And there are eyes in the sky. 4,140 HP. Do you guys even do anything?
Lotus flower. Bloom.
Besides make terrible noises? I didn't actually heal Merrig. Merrig, just go in and hit them. Elena, on the other hand... I gave her all her skills, but I didn't give her the mana egg. Good job, RPG. Thankfully, the Valmar flies are not that substantial. Oops. Well, that fixes that problem.
Take that!
You know, RPG, you spent all that time finagling with skills, and you completely forgot to give Elena an egg. Not to mention the thingy. Her reduces that MP cost. You can give her that too. Holy crap, that's right, I have a ton of special coins and whatnot. Let's fix that. Mana insignia and the chaos egg. There we go. Also, the angel robe. What does that do? Restores some HP in combat. Poison, plague, and paralysis? You still... Magic block and move block immune. Let's give you that. Let's also power up some of your skills, since we haven't been doing that, really. There's a max white apocalypse. Let's also get droplets of life. mostly for funsies. Oh, I didn't get Tornado. That's a pity. It's fine. I'm basically at this point just wasting magic coins anyway. Yeah. Really am. What's not? Oh, wow. Okay, there we go. There's a max tag. Might as well max yours, too. And I still have 1900 left. Gravity Egg. This one less maxed out. This is just to spend them. To spend coins, pretty much. That's pretty much what I'm doing, is just getting rid of coins. Oh, look at you. I was gonna say, what's going on? The game looked like it locked up for a moment there. Valmar Young, oh, you're doing Tremor. Yeah.
Tensei can
slash. Kinda wanna try out a 5-star White Apocalypse. Kind of. Seems like a little bit of a waste, though. 25 HP? That isn't great. It's not terrible, but it's not great either.
Here goes my impact bomb!
Yeah, you guys really don't have a lot of life.
Smash.
Less than... They should have more than 10,000. They really should. But... No, apparently not. Should have maxed out Tornado. Nah, I will. Actually, I have a lot of moves on Ryudo, too, that I need to max out. Hmm. You know, Mary, you might as well just throw out a heal just because.
Yeah.
Top everyone off, especially himself. Elena? Burn that.
Rise, O Flame!
I don't know what they're weak to. Then again, a simple burn spell did a few thousand damage like that. Oh, boy. It's nice to have you back, Elena. It really is.
Lotus Flower.
Although, not having Millennia, going through all this time with only three characters, you realize how much more powerful you are simply with another person. At this point, I can just melee them to death.
Threat eliminated.
Scarlet Potion, that's nice. Special coins, that's good. 2,400. Let's get Teo, what, our 4th star in Tornado? 4,000. Might be a little bit until we have that. Oh, two of you? Sure. White Apocalypse, White Apocalypse. Tornado, Tornado. Sky Dragon Slash, Sky Dragon Slash.
Really?
Let's just blow everything up. Actually, I think I removed some of Teo's strength. Not like it's really going to do anything for that.
Sworn enemies, you shall
did
be
a surprisingly
defeated.
Little amount of
Take
damage.
That.
Huh.
Sky Dragon Slash!
Counter on a Sky Dragon Slash? That really sucks for you.
Yeah.
Elena, if you would... White Apocalypse, please.
Oh, tainted ones.
We're not on that planet. That's mostly why I wanted to do it. To say that we're not on the Earth. We're on Velmar's moon.
Gotta work even harder.
Soul of Azure, really? You gave me a Soul of Azura. Isn't that the one that's two combo attacks? It is, isn't it? Because the Demon's Tears is one. Anyway.
Our path is in need of improvement. At this rate, we will not escape.
But the Granite Saber has almost no power left.
Make do somehow. You must escape!
Granite Saber, lend us your power. Please, fly!
Merrick, we have to leave!
Stay there, I can handle this!
Merrick!
Don't move! Go, Teo. I'm okay. I will be right there.
Merrick, I cannot leave you behind.
Go, Teo. I am fine. You know how this must end. You're thinking with your heart. Understand? Hey, Granus, are you listening? This is my first and last prayer to you. If you have any power left, take them away. Away to safety!
Well, that's it for Merrick. So we've left two friends behind. That's the problem, isn't it? What do we do? I mean, Valmer has been resurrected, or is still being resurrected. It's on the way. But he is incomplete. We have the horn still. Don't miss this. The Misanga, I guess is how it's supposed to be pronounced. Don't miss this. It's something you really, really don't want to miss. Returns the special coins up from Merrick's moves. All 26,000 of them. And we're going to give them all to Teo, because she has a new ability. Whisper to the Stars. Increases all stats for all friends. Unfortunately, she had to lose Merrick to get it. So Teo's maxed out. Let's just max out everybody else. Or try to. Yeah, what do we do now? But again, don't miss that. Especially if you've pumped a lot of special coins into Merrick. Usually I give them all to Teo. You know, whatever Teo I haven't maxed out, usually Lotus Flower and Fast Down Swirl is maxed out, and at this point I usually max out the other two. Just because if anyone deserves the special coins that Merrick had, it's Teo. Apparently, we had a few stowaways. And Teo is starting to talk like Merrick. Actually, let's switch out... Oh, I need to recover, too. Let's switch out that... Mystic Veil, Soul of Azura. That's a good question. Did I get back the stuff that Merrick had equipped? I might have. I don't actually know. It depends. Do I have, Yeah, I did. I got back the stuff. I'm not gonna question it. Really not. Mana Insignia for you. You are a healer. You can keep the Mystic Veil. For now. You know what? Let's give you that. Good enough. That looked an awful lot like... Rhone's area, didn't it? The, Siren Kingdom. With the boats and whatnot. It was... Oh, the guard is falling apart. Can we... Is there anything to buy? I know, this is completely the worst time possible. And you're still rather excited, aren't you? Firebase, we could get those. No. Nope. Still no. Swordbreaker. Demon Shuriken. It increases someone's act. Yes. Armor. Ups power of moves. Yes. I think I'm going to keep the one that keeps them at completely... Keep Ryudo equipped so he's immune to status ailments. Is what I meant to say. Is there anything excessively important? Let's buy a few Yomi's elixirs. That's probably more than enough. Is there any that increase... 1,000 HP for all friends, 1,500. Let's buy a few of those. Oh, we can buy Baobab fruits. I don't see any reason to switch Ryoto off the Mach and Valbauer. There's no point. I mean, there's more damage, yes, and it gives him, you know, elemental attacks, but honestly, no. He's dead. Elena can't even tell her that. Oh. Don't blame yourself, Elena. The plan was, originally, that you would take all the pieces of Valmar into you and you would be destroyed to save the world from Valmar. It's not your fault. The plan you were given, what you were trying to do, was a very good thing. You know, sacrificing yourself to save the rest of the planet? Yeah. Yeah, sorry about those. I wonder how Roan's doing. About that well. Does it matter? Killing things. Until next time.